Dabby? Dabby? You feel me? Okay, okay. Okay, I see him with the watch club. Okay.
These wounds are way too big to bend. Who these hoes turn man into a sand? Shout out man, them up on the landing. If I still on the block, I do a madness. Just let another beef with me, mama. Cause it's another racking hacker songs. Your life's way too short to be here having any kind of drama. See most of my killies over there doing buzz now. I was just a boy first time I held a burner.
My nigga snap here, don't know what the fuck he said. Sound like in the first part he said these women turn people men to the savage. I think that's what he said. If he said that, then I felt that shit. Cause y'all females be fucking tricking. Y'all females be tricking. Y'all females be dicking. Y'all females be licking shit. Fuck y'all females. Cause y'all females be having us niggas feel shitty as hell. You feel me? Let me not itch my eye before that little fat shit get back right there. You feel me? But nah, though. Y'all females be doing the fucking most. You feel me? Y'all need to start treating guys with fucking respect. You feel me? Stop fucking cheating. I knew guys cheat. But y'all females cheat too. We probably don't catch y'all. Just like we don't never catch cats having sex. You feel me? Cats is like female. Females is like cats. And dogs, well, males is like dogs. You feel me? Because we just want to fuck. You would never catch a cat having sex. You feel me? You probably did, but I haven't. You feel me? You probably haven't either, but shit.
Spent about 15 racks first time I hit back, no green, no plain Jane. Not a fly hatters anytime I wanna pattern up a custom piece. Fuck if you finna call me a Cuban from A-Jewelers just so I can match the protect. All my swing by the bar and see Mario, cop a few big fat diamond baguettes. Family on, we got a whole damn game by the neck. Hit him with a 4-5-9 every attack. Anytime you see my show, I'm gonna sweat. You a
shot. Hey, keep it for you. Keep it for my audience. Hey, ain't gonna lie though. Hey, so look, have y'all ever thought about, like, damn, when I get, like, some money, I want to buy me, like, a Cuban link, like, a little chain or some shit, or a watch. You feel me? Like, what type of watch do y'all fucking want? You feel me? What type of chain custom piece do y'all want? You feel me? Like, what? Let me know. Let me know something.
ETO's in the press, got your girl in my kitchen, have a clean up the mess. Season the up from the body to the breast. My little bro villain always got something with him when it comes to drilling yourself. I chef, these wounds are way too big to bend. Would these hoes turn man into a sandal? Shout out man, them up on the landing.
Okay, he did say that these women turn men into savage. You feel me? These wounds too deep to bandage. You feel me? To even bandage. You feel me? I felt that. You feel me? Broken heart, like, I can say this. He probably not talking about no broken heart shit, but now he said, me experience broken hearts, cuz I got my heart broken once, you know? If it was on that live stream, then you fucking know, you feel me? Yeah, it's fucked up, bitch, you feel me? Just, yeah, she a bitch. I don't call, like, females bitches, so that's like, you know, you act like a bitch, you feel me? Or, like, I just used it and said, hey, damn, that bitch bad, cuz. Like, some shit like that. But that's a definition of a bitch. No disrespect, but what she did, she be a bitch, you feel me? She is a bitch, you feel me? And I said, I don't care what the fuck y'all think, but what the fuck she did to me? Yeah, yeah. Had me sick as hell in my fucking bed. Like, what?
I do a madness. Just let another beef with me, mama. Cause it's another wrecking hacker songs. Your life's way too short to be here having any kind of drama. See most of my killies over there doing birds now. I was just a boy first time I held a burner. You wanna dash with a team for the bark. Luckily my life swung round so I parked it. And that's a no-brainer.
Oh shit, I ain't gonna fucking cap to y'all, cuz my nigga got flow. He got flow. He got a flow to his head. All my kids on granny soul.
Look in your eye, crying still like, can't be giving anybody half of everything.
I was
in a dark place way before the litness. Nowadays I never mix pleasure with business. So how you figure about
that? That's facts, it's facts, it's facts. Look, this go for fucking anybody. Anybody. I don't give a fuck who you are. This shit go for you, go for me, your cousin, your granny, uncle, brother, sister, little nephew, little niece, you feel me, your pedophile ass uncle. Don't give a fuck. You never mix pleasure with fucking business. That's gonna fuck your fucking business up. That's gonna fuck you up. It's gonna fuck you up, you feel me? I'm telling you that now. If you got a baby fucking mama, you feel me? Motherfucking matter of fact, listen to this, right? If you got a female that you working with, right? You know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, I don't know how to fucking put this shit, but you fucking though. I don't know how to fucking put it, but never mix pleasure with business. That's gonna fuck up your business. It's gonna fuck you up. It's gonna fuck her up, man. Shit gonna go down crazy as hell. I'm telling you, I watched too many fucking movies and shit like that fucking happen. On G, you feel me? I burn bridges, but the money couldn't fix it. All these squalor made these bad bees one swallow. It's funny how they wanna hate and it still holler. Just sad trying to make another killing in this big fat wood. We'll take away your feeling. These wounds are way too big to bandage. All these hoes turn man into a savage. Shout out man, them up on the landing. If I still on the block, I do the matting. Just had another beef with baby mama. Life's too short, don't need the drama. We all gotta stay on course, cause you never know what's around the corner. These wounds are way too big to bandage. That's facts, facts, facts. You know what I'm saying? Go like this, right? If you got any beef with anybody, now it's different like if you in a gang or some shit, you feel me? Then you gonna have fucking beef. You feel me? Right? You know what I'm saying? You can probably get away from that beef, but you know. The beef gonna always fucking be there, you feel me? It's gonna always fucking be there. But it's like some regular petty shit. You arguing with a nigga, you arguing with a female. Especially like if you a dude arguing with a female, you was a bitch. That's what I can tell you right now. You is a bitch made ass nigga. Cause don't no nigga should argue with a fucking female. Just fucking walk away. That's a female, cuz. Nah, like you feel me? Like if she hit you, you don't hit her back. That's up. So it's a different thing, right? Like say this right here. Say she come back and fold your shit. Like, you know what I said? Like fold your shit. Drop your ass on. Now it might sound fucked up. You fold her shit back. Cause that shit disrespectful. If a woman ever fold your ass, not me, but like fold your ass. You nigga. If a woman ever fold your dumb ass, like really fold you, cuz. Fold her ass back, cuz, you feel me? Now she just smack the shit out you or punch you, like that shit don't fade you. Don't touch it, don't hit her, you feel me? No cap. Don't do that shit. But she like trying to threaten you, like motherfucker, not threaten, but like trying to kill you or some shit, then self defense could come in here. Make sure you record the shit though, cause you know she might try to flip that shit on you, so you try to kill her. Make sure you record that shit.
I really can't fucking sing, so I don't know why the fuck I even try singing, cuz. But look though, if you are new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell, share this fucking video for sure, for sure, and do all that other bullshit that you need to do if you really fuck with me, you feel me? Join the fucking family, no cap, no fucking kizzy. Without further to do, matter of fact, can't even gonna say that shit. We on the road to 800, nah, without further to do. Let's end this motherfucking video, bye.